Hey guys, what's up? So I'm getting ready to leave. Yes, give me the kisses. Give me the kisses. It's almost time to say goodbye to Kuma. I'm getting my last snuggles in until she's old enough to come back to Iowa. Because the plane is not going to be good for her. She's too young. But it's okay. I'll get her back in a few months. So, I will see you guys when I change into my airport clothing. So, yeah. Say goodbye, little Kuma. Okay, well, I'm gonna go change into my airport clothes and then I will catch up you guys up to the speed with Kuma after I'm in my airport clothes and can get comfortable and get into comfy clothes that I'm not freezing my tissy wussy off, right, Kuma? And Kuma's gonna stay here. Anyways, I'm gonna let her go for a little bit. Oh, big yawn, big yawns. That's her third time yawning since she's gone home. You guys know a little bit?
You left my clothes in here.
Everything.
Oh, here's my camera.
Well, whatever you don't take, Rhonda will be hauling it. And she'll probably have to buy more suitcases to
haul
it.
No,
let's
have everything.
We hit their curb a few times. More like a lot. So we have about an hour until we board our flight. But we made it through. We only had one bag to get checked. Otherwise, I will see you guys when we're boarding.
Lighted and posted signs and crew instructions. All flights are non-smoking. This includes e-cigarettes. It's against the law to tamper, disable, or destroy laboratory smoke detectors. The safety card in your seat back pocket explains safety.
In the interest of passenger safety, please do not leave your baggage unattended at any time. If you see any suspicious activity, please report it immediately to the nearest airport or law enforcement personnel.
Anyways, like I was saying, we're back home. And I'll see you guys in the car. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!